For me, I see education and knowledge to be more important than property and wealth. Because the world keep on changing every day. So if you discover knowledge, you can do something to help yourself in the near future. If you have knowledge, you have everything in this world. I'm from Ghana, West Africa. Sometimes I remember my past, try to make a picture. I came from Ghana to Greece when I was 16 years old because I was alone. I don't have anybody to take care of me. The journey was not easy at all. I remember I slept in the bush for 3 days and three nights without food and water. And the smuggler told me to board the boat without life jackets. So the next morning I was in Greece and I was happy, but I was sad too because I really escaped death. Before coronavirus, well, my day was very good. I remember when I had the opportunity to enter American Community School, well, I said, now I can achieve my aim, my objectives and my dream too. I was worried because nobody knew how long coronavirus will exist or will go. I thought I don't have family, I don't have anybody, I'm alone. Now, if I got sick, nobody's there to help me. So I have to be extra careful and take extra care about my life, because life is precious. Sometimes, like, I need someone to share my problem with, someone to talk to. Sometimes I feel like this world has no place for me. So all these negative thoughts come to my mind. And so, like, I decided, no, I have to do something to help myself. So if I wake up in the morning, like 7, I use like 40 minutes to do exercise. Or I go push-ups very hard. Push-ups, plank, and donkey kicks. Actually, I learned from online YouTube. If I go to YouTube, I see people exercising. So I do the exact thing. From 9 o'clock to 2, I have to concentrate on the online classes. I lived with 3 friends. I know this 5 o'clock, the guys are out, so I can concentrate more. Sometimes I have to wait for them so that they are so deeply asleep. For that time, maybe around 1:30 to 3 a.m. That is the time I used to do that. Actually, like, it's very hard. I don't sleep much. I put on alarm so that I'll not oversleep to miss the next day. So it was very hard for me, but I learned how to manage my time. That makes me very happy now. For my advice, try to figure out, make a schedule for your life. And I have some specific time that I do certain things. So this helped me to see how important time management is good. There's only one thing I want to be. I want to own my organization to help other kids. To help kids to be self-motivated and to believe in themselves, like all hope is not lost. I learned to give and to help people, not because I have much, because I've known the feeling of not having. So I realized, like, no condition on this earth is permanent. I know this coronavirus will soon be over and I will continue my education. You have to believe in yourself that you can do something. Hello everyone, thank you for studying with me in Greece. Now I'm curious about how you motivate yourself during your tough time. Let me know in the comments below.